The Clinton Foundation playing defense today, denying claims it steered millions of dollars to a company owned by friends of the family. And now the powerful charity is bringing in a watchdog to try to put an end to questions about transparency. It's all in response to a Wall Street Journal report that the Clinton Global Initiative arranged for millions in private and federal money to go to a clean energy company partially owned by close friends of the Clintons. The former president denies any laws were broken.
No, I haven't had a chance to read it carefully, but I think my foundation, whatever is answering it.
I've been 5 years in the money.
Oh, God, yes.
CNN Money correspondent Christina Alessi has been looking into this story for us, and she joins me now live with more. Christina?
I think it's important to point out that the nature of this allegation is very different than prior questions about the Clinton Foundation. In the past, several reports, mainly by the conservative press, have suggested the foundation took money from rogue regimes to curry favor with the U.S. while Hillary was Secretary of State. Now, this story alleges the Clintons, as you mentioned, helped enrich their friends by arranging a donation from a private individual to a for-profit company owned by Clinton friends. And by the way, charity rules say you're not allowed to funnel money into causes or missions that might result in a personal gain. Now, the Clinton Foundation response is very simple. Most people don't understand the way CGI actually works. It's a middleman. It is not accepting the money directly. It's only linking up the two sides of the deal. And because the foundation isn't actually handling the money, it sometimes connects for-profit companies with donors who think that approach is the best way to solve complicated problems like the one we're talking about, which is climate change. And in an official response to the Wall Street Journal, same thing that the former president said, the foundation, it's not breaking any